CEO and ready to take the Arasaka Corporation